Hello, and thank you for joining me again for another ramble and possibly bad jokes. I don't know, why do y'all join me some of these days? Do y'all just like watching the art being made or what? Let me know. It'll help me know if I need to just have these things as silent or if y'all actually like hearing me talk and be random and waste time. I get the feeling I do waste a lot of time doing these things. I don't know if anyone actually cares that you listen to me. Oh well. This is me just working on an icon for my Ko-fi? Whatever site. If you've never heard of it, it's where you get to just buy a creator a cup of coffee or pitch in $3. Same difference. Or they can use that money towards certain goals. For me, I am currently attempting to save for a video camera. That way you can see me doing things such as traditional art. Which I know a lot of people would probably show a little more interest in. Because, well, if you follow me on any of my websites, you probably see, like I do, the traditional art seems to get more interest than the digital. Don't know why. Never did know why. Because I have horrible traditional supplies to use. Maybe that's what y'all enjoy, is seeing me fail, like I failed to do long hair in this and just said, no, screw it, fuck it, no, no. Can I say that without getting demonetized? I don't know. We'll see! Today's video, despite the fact that I've already spent a good third of it rambling on and just being random, is about supporting artists. Most of you hear supporting, you think automatically they want money, or to be commissioned, and yes, yes, we want that too. But if you don't have money, and you can't afford to commission them, or you don't really care to commission anything from them, but you do like their art, then you can support them in other ways by doing things like you are now. Looking at their content and giving them views. Giving them likes, shares, follows, retweets, depending on where you're at. And where you prefer to watch them at. On Twitter, you can retweet their stuff, give it a like, maybe leave comments, nice comments, comments with good critiques even. Stuff like that. Maybe if you have some extra bucks, you toss them a few bucks in one of their little tip jars or donation jars, like a Ko-fi or whatever this thing is. I don't know how to say it. You're on Instagram, you can like it, you can frickin' name them and things, mention them. I'm not sure how you do it on that website, honestly. I'm still learning how these social media sites work. Facebook, like, share, follow. Same difference. Same difference everywhere! And here on YouTube, you can subscribe, give me thumbs up, nice comments, all that stuff helps push my videos up higher on the list. Which leads me to getting more people to view, and thus more likely to get people who will commission me to see it. And you know what? That is great. I like getting commissioned because I like doing work for people. I would do it for free, but I have bills. Which is why I do request at times, but not very often, or I ask people what they'd like to see. To those who have been asking me to do certain things, I'm sorry if I tell you no, but I do have to make money, but you can commission it, because I do offer things like this little chibi really cheap. Really cheap. But if you'd like someone's, if you like my art and you just want to support, buy something I've made instead of commission, congratulations, I sell prints, I sell pendants, I sell mugs. I sell a ton of stuff. I'll drop in the description box some places where you can buy my stuff. just like at the end of this video, you're going to see an extra piece of art, which was actually posted this week. I'm going to be doing holiday cards for sale on my Redbubble. Why? Because they're cute, they're fun, and this is the time where people buy and send these things out. So, support an artist, like their stuff, follow them, subscribe, and all that jazz. Consider giving them money or commissions. Check out their stores. Tell people about their stores. There are ways you can help us without giving money. Till next time.